How's it going, everybody? Since 1978, when the NCAA was split into two levels, the University of Hawaii football team has been nearly perfect against FCS or Division I AA opponents, owning a record of 21-1. So with Ohio Valley Conference member UT Martin coming to town this weekend, one would imagine that overlooking a perceived lower-level foe would be an issue. But that's not the case with the Bows, since that one loss came in the UH debut for current head coach Nick Rolovich, as the then junior quarterback, alongside Craig Stutzman, Brian Smith, Abraham Elamimian, and DC Kevin Lempa, opened the 2000 season with a 45-20 drubbing by Portland State, a game that the current staff is using as a cautionary tale.
2000 season opener against Portland State.
Yeah.
Now, that being the only game that the University of Hawaii has lost to an FCS team, is that
the only game. that's not something to be proud of, you know. We talk about all the good times we had, and I put that one out of my memory for life. You know, it's a good learning lesson for all of us, you know, all jokes aside. If we don't take care of the football and we don't do the things that we're coaching, we're taught to do, then we're going to lose the game.
Well, that game against Portland State, man, the fans showed up, you know, 45,000+ fans, and we thought we were going to just beat the living daylights out of Portland State, but that didn't happen. But I think this year, we got to be focused. They're going to come here and play hard because they think they can beat us. And for us, we have to match and surpass their intensity. And we have the coaches, we have the players. It's just about doing it in front of our fans.
You can draw from that game, and you can draw from last weekend where FCS opponents beat plenty of FBS opponents, and a bunch gave guys games. I think there's good football being played at the FCS level, and right now there's no one we can take lightly.
Now, ironically, all-time Skyhawks are 1-21 against FBS opponents, with their only win coming in 2012 against Memphis. Kickoff set for Saturday, 6 p.m. at Aloha Stadium.